coin for an old beggar.
Does anyone see City Swimmer? Is she gliding beneath the silver water? Is she creeping round a corner, hugging a wall, silent as a shadow in the dark? No, I am here. I stand proud before you, City Swimmer, trainer of the prospective sneaker, the sly sliding unseen. Let's see if we can't teach you a thing or two. I'm willing to teach if you're willing to learn. I don't know much about that ghost, but some say he died in a horrible shipwreck. I would stay away from him if I were you. Bad omen. Each night he wanders the shore of Nibbin Bay. Then he stops and looks mournfully out to sea. If you're interested, you may want to see Gilgondoran at Silverholm on the water. When it comes to local legends, he's the best source in town. Farewell.
Good to see you.
You'll always get a fair deal here. I'm Nilowin. What can I get you? I don't know much about that ghost, but some say he died in a horrible shipwreck. I would stay away from him if I were you. Bad omen. Each night he wanders the shore of Nibbin Bay. Then he stops and looks mournfully out to sea. If you're interested, you may want to see Gilgondoran at Silverholm on the water. When it comes to local legends, he's the best source in town. What can I interest you in? Thank you. Come again. Good day. A pleasure to speak with you. Have a look at my wares. I'm sure there's something to suit you. A fine transaction. Thank you. Come again. Take care. Thank you.
Oh, it's my pleasure. Please continue. Not smart to carry around broken equipment. Be seeing you.
It's you. Hi.
Hi there. It's you. Hi.
Gil Gondrin. Silver Home on the Water has beds and food. What's your pleasure? Take your time. By all accounts, he preaches that the attack on Anvil Chapel is an omen of some kind of coming doom. You should go to Anvil and hear him for yourself, if you're interested. They say he preaches outside the chapel every day, rain or shine. I'm glad Mars lives here in Burville. She's an excellent healer.
The Watchman looks like he may have been a sailor. No one knows where he came from or why he looks so sad.
I don't like talking about the dead like they're some kind of tourist attraction, but that spirit has been making his ghostly journey for years now.
We've learned to just accept that he's there. Every night, short as clockwork, he appears at Bonwatch Camp at 8 on the shore of Nibbin Bay.
He's never harmed anyone, but most people give him a wide berth. You seem curious enough, so I'll be glad to pinpoint where he appears on your map. Farewell.
If you're looking to learn about conjuring creatures, you should try to speak with Thathis Aran.
I've heard he's a talented...
Hello. Hello.
I was once the man known as Grantham Blakely. Look for me in the mouth of the panther. Please, release me.
Well met. Never heard the name Grantham Blakely before. Means nothing to me, sorry. Sure, I know what that is. Any sailor worth his weight in sea salt could tell you. The mouth of the Panther is what they call the delta where the Panther River meets Nibbin Bay. It got its name from the pointed rocks that jut out of the water there. Sort of looked like teeth. Mouth, panther, teeth, get it? Ships are always careful to stay away from it, especially when it's foggy on the bay. The rocks would tear right through a ship's hull like parchment. Be glad to. Here, let me have your map, and I'll mark the spot for you. Bye.
What?
You hear any word about Could Eyes, friend? She's offering a generous reward, so hopefully...
I knew one day someone with unyielding virtue would heed my words and speed my release. You risk much to perform such a selfless act. This noble deed will not go unrewarded. Look upon the ground in this prison. There you will find a map to my gratitude. I thank you with all my heart. Farewell.